Machining, welding, pipe fitting, cleaning, oiling. A hydromechanic is everything but electrical. We balance, we rotate, we take apart, we put together, and that's just the beginning. In the United States Navy, I spent 16 years as an aviation metalsmith. Heavy structures was my specialty. I got out, wandered the globe, got my FAA A&P license, and worked for Northrop Grumman, Lockheed Martin, Boeing, Sikorsky. And I just got tired of moving around. What better place to work than at a national monument like Grand Coulee? We have a variety of places that hydromechanics work at Grand Coulee Dam, so you can go anywhere. If a generator goes down on the right and they need us over there, that's where we're going to be. Every single day there's a challenge. You come in and there's an outage, so you have to think on your feet and you have to move fast. You have to be able to change hats, as they say, and go from aligning shivs to welding pipes. I enjoy doing this. It's not your everyday thing to do. It's something you can go home absolutely dirty and sweaty and smelly and still fall on your brand new couch and go, what a day.
You go down to the pumps.
Challenges, every single day, challenges. Grand Coulee was built in the 1930s and 1940s. We're working with a lot of antiquated equipment, and as long as it keeps working, we're gonna keep working with it. And that's a majority of the reason why it still works, is because of the people who are taking care of the equipment. We're good at what we do. I enjoy working here at the Left Powerhouse. The people I work with are very professional, but they're very easy to get along with because we're all on the same level. There are so many reasons to come here. A lot of people come to Grand Coulee because of the other than work things, like the fishing, the boating, the hiking, the hunting. I came to Grand Coulee because, one, I wanted to come back home, and two, I wanted to work at a national monument.